You find anything, kiddo?
Are you sure this is all Dad's things? I mean, didn't you have any other files?
That's it, baby.
You have any idea why Dad was looking into this stuff?
Oh, honey. Solving a case, even one that your dad was working on, it's not going to bring him back, you know?
I know that, Mom.
Garrett, the hard truth is, the quicker people leave us, the longer it takes to say goodbye.
How can I say goodbye? When he keeps showing up.
Is this...
I found this in an old cabin. Dad was there looking through the exact same evidence as me.
But now that makes no sense.
Mom, I'm telling you.
Garrett, your dad was a number of things, but Sloppy is not one of them. There's no way he would leave something like that behind.
Not without good reason.
What are you talking about? What is that?
It's a file number. Dad knew somebody else would come looking, and he left this behind to point them exactly where to go.
Well, what do you think is there?
I don't know. But I'm guessing whatever it is what got him killed.